Hearing with both ears is important for understanding speech in noisy environments. For a person with a cochlear implant on one ear and no hearing on the other, hearing speech becomes more challenging when the speaker is positioned away from their hearing ear, especially in a noisy school or restaurant. But with the Naída Link CROS technology, we are able to change that. The device is worn on the unimplanted ear, and the signal is transmitted wirelessly into the cochlear implant sound processor on the other ear, allowing the wearer to hear from both sides. This test head has been fitted with a cross on the right ear and a cochlear implant on the left ear. Currently, the cross is switched off. So, as long as I'm standing on the cochlear implant side, it is still easy for you to hear me. But when I move over to the non-hearing side, it becomes harder for you to hear my voice. Now, with the cross switched on, it is easier for you to hear my voice as sound is picked up from the right ear and transmitted to the sound processor on the left ear, making it easier for you to hear me no matter which side I speak from. Now, I will demonstrate how the cross benefits our users in a noisy environment like a restaurant. As I'm standing on the cochlear implant side, you can still hear me just fine despite the noise. But when I move over to the non-hearing side, the background noise drowns out my voice, making it harder for you to hear what I'm saying. But when I switch on the cross, my voice becomes a lot clearer. As you've experienced, the Naída Link CROS technology allows you to hear clearly from both sides, reducing listening effort and noise.